Assalamualaikum, salam from Ireland. Today I want to share with everybody how to cook is a kotiau lakna. I'm not very sure in English how we are scrub about the kotiau lakna. Okay, I think should be is a rice noodle, chili is rice noodle, beef and chicken ginger. I think it was something like that. Okay. Okay, this food is very very simple and we can take around maybe less than 20 minutes to do this. Okay, all right, we have an ingredient here. Of course we have a rice noodle. Okay, this one is a rice noodle fresh. Okay, you can get in a market here. And you have some garlic. Do you have some ginger slice? Okay, and have some chicken. This chicken leg is actually I marinate with salt and pepper. After that I marinate with the corn flour. Okay, Gaul's corn flour I marinate for 1 hour actually, this one. Okay, and I have here is a beef steak or beef rump. This is with a corn flour, also salt and pepper. Okay, well, this one is more than 1 hour as well. And here I have mixed color pepper, okay. And I have your scallion, this is sliced like this, okay. And I have this is fresh from the garden, okay. This is from my best of friend. This is a pak choy. This is a grow in Ireland actually. This one is very fresh. Okay, because now it is summertime over here. There is all the vegetable, all the leaf is grow, okay. It's nice. It's fresh, okay. And I have some corn flour, and also I have chicken stock. It's fresh chicken stock. I have some dark soy sauce, so some white pepper powder, some oyster sauce, and sesame oil. Okay, let's start to cook. Okay, the first thing. We have to this chicken. We have to wash after with the corn flour. We have to wash this chicken. Okay. Yeah. After you wash this chicken, you have to boil them. Okay. You have to boil the first. This chicken is not long, just seal. I think less than 2 minutes. Okay. Less than 2 minutes, just like this. Slow ya macam ni. Okay, dengan lama sangat. Okay, because we have to cook again this chicken. Okay. See that? Okay, just slow ya. Alright. See that? Okay, why we slow the chicken? Because why? Because if we not do like this, we cook straight away, is the sauce is not going to be clear, because is all the fats from the chicken is out. Okay. Alright. Next is running water. After chicken, the same water, we can use the same water as well, hot water. We have to boil some beef. Okay, this beef is from a rump steak. Okay, it's very good quality beef. It's tak liat. Okay, it's not tough. Yeah. Also, this one the beef also not long. I think just less than 2 minutes. Okay, it's very very. We just seal them. You know why we just seal them? Because this beef I marinate with the corn flour, corn starch. So, see the juice. Okay. The water is boiled from the beef steak. You know why? Because content of corn flour still here. Okay. But. Okay, on the same time, On the same time, okay, this noodle, I have to marinate with dark soy sauce, okay. Dark soy sauce. Okay, I have another one more here. Is ketchup ABC. Okay. Okay, marinate. Then, rice spoon. Okay, just like this. Okay. So we marinate this noodle with dark soy sauce now. Okay. Just like this. Okay, you see our beef is ready. I have to take it out. Okay. I have to take it out. After that, I have to rinse with running water for this. Okay. Actually, you can use is a squid. Also, you can use prawn, okay. But I don't have a squid and prawn, so I use only beef and chicken for today. All right. And this water we blow up, put in the bin. Okay, now we have to heat the really heat the wok, okay? Because why we have to saute the noodle. It's number 6 now. See, the beef already boiled, okay, half cooked. Okay, now let's cooking. Alright, I think we need more of dark soy sauce here. Okay, dark soy sauce, you can choose whatever what brand you like. Okay, I have here ABC, and also I have is Asian Dragon. This can get in any supermarket in local area over here. Yeah. Boom. Stir a bit. Voila. So make sure is wok is very very hot, okay, because otherwise it's going to be a little bit stick in the wok. But this one is not very quality wok. I have to buy get new one actually, but it is very old. Some oil. Okay, the chicken stock, actually you can use your choice. Actually you can use the powder one or cube, or the best thing use a fresh one like this. This one is fresh one, chicken stock is from chicken bone, okay. All right. Okay, now you can see the wok is hot. We have to stop it down the mouth. Okay, the best thing, this noodle, if you want to saute this noodle, is really really need a very very high temperature of wok, okay, because here the point is I use only induction, I don't have a high pressure stove, okay. Actually the real thing, if you want to do kotia like now, you have to saute this noodle until the crispy, okay. Well, if crispy, that's mean you take this very very long time to get there, okay. Right. Okay, here we don't need to do this, we just basically just get some color, some flavor, okay. And you have to put this noodle back here. See that? See that? Okay. This is very good quality noodle because see, it's the ancur tau, panjang, long. Okay. Or in Malaysia you can buy kuih tiao. Okay, but the kuih tiao you have to cook different way. Maybe the pan you need is very very hot. You know why? Because it's kuih tiao. Is more dia lembut tau, kau tengok takut dia pecah, dia akan hancur. Okay, okay, this, okay. Okay, now see, now see, okay, and then we put back here. Oh, Allah, I give to you the same pan. Okay, when you do Chinese food, okay, the more important thing is chicken stock. Okay, chicken stock is master, okay? Chicken stock master must be really good chicken stock, okay? Okay. Like me, I like to seasoning all the beef with the salt straight away. Yeah, the salt straight away, beef salt straight away, and chicken also I seasoning with salt straight away. Okay, now let's cooking. Okay, minyak tak banyak, sikit je. Alright, sikit je minyak. Now. Okay, the first thing, bahan yang pertama kita kena masuk is ginger. Okay. So now you can see the rice noodle we already seal, we already cook. Okay. Is with some dark soya sauce. Okay. Maybe I have to plating straight away is here. I cannot plate it sini terus because I just want to cook for my one portion. Right. Voila. Just for one portion. Should be alright. Okay. Okay, now it's pan is hot. The first thing we have first step we have to saute the ginger. Okay, we saute ginger. Kita saute the ginger until that fragrant, okay, sampai dia nak color, sampai dia jadi aroma. Okay, not open ya, yeah. Okay, and then some garlic. Okay, garlic pun tak banyak. Okay, kita saute garlic ni just for get brown like this. Nampak tak? Okay, not too brown. After that, straight away chicken stock. Boom. Voila. Okay. Or you can put some hot water here. Alright. Okay, you see that? Okay, that's why I said is when you saute. When you saute ginger and garlic, make sure not burn. You know why? If ginger and garlic already burn, then it's going to be look. It's not nice here. The color looks not looking good. Okay, see this one. Right. Some water. And then we have to put some our beef. Okay. Beef. You can put chicken, you can put prawn or squid if you have. Okay. Then you can put chicken. Okay, you can see the chicken. Chicken when you marinate with the corn flour, you see it's very tender, you see. Okay. All right. Then you put chicken. And get ready for veg, okay? Pak Choy going to be the last, okay, because it's green. Okay, now we put the simmer a little bit, okay. Okay, I forgot to mention you one thing. Actually, we need egg, okay. I have two number egg here as well. All right. See. Slowly cooking. Okay. Okay. Actually, the vegetable not only pak choy you can use. You can use sawi. Or you can use a carrot or cabbage, okay, if you have, or another green vegetable. Or you can use a baby spinach if you like, okay. But that one is, I got a special. It's from my friend of mine. So he grow up di tanam benda ni dekat sini, okay. So it's fresh just belakang rumah ni saja, okay. Now you see. Dia dah menggelegak. Okay. Dia dah menggelegak. See that? Okay, when some menggelegak like this, actually, we have to taste. Okay. So, you can see the chicken stock is very powerful. And now, we beat the beef with the chicken also. So, it will be like this. Okay. Okay, beef and chicken already cooked with the ginger. Then we put the pepper, three color pepper, and we have to put the scallion. Okay, then kita masak sekejap. Si color lah, looking good color, isn't it? Very nice, colorful. See, some chef dia tak bubuh pepper. So here I have pepper, so I just replace dengan apa nama itu, carrot, okay. And then get ready cornstarch. This. See, boiling. See that boiling. Very nice color, isn't it? Make sure the vegetable not overcooked. Okay. Okay. And then now we have to put is pak choy. Okay. Choy not too much. Okay. I think it is too much. Pak choy like this. Now see green. Voila. See. Green. Right. And little bit. Get ready the corn flour. Corn flour. Before that, we have to taste, okay? How the taste look like? Yeah. And this one is a white pepper. More white pepper. Okay. This. Okay. Hello, you want to taste? It's my kid. He want to taste this. Okay. Nice.
That tastes so good.
How about you? How to taste? Okay. Nice. Okay. Okay. Now. Okay. Now ready. Okay. See the all vegetable already cooked. Okay. Turn off fire. Okay. We have to put the corn flour, tepung jagung. Oh, ni ketik. Okay. Okay. Tepung jagung. I think we need more corn flour. Okay, I have to make more corn flour. Okay, you see that? Okay, corn flour. Susah pun dah pekat. Okay, kita kena bawa corn flour lagi. Oh, see that? Ooh, nice. See? More corn flour. Okay, the final is egg, okay? 2 biji egg. Okay, kita tutup api. Telur 2 biji. See that? Okay, kalau telur, if you put egg, make sure jangan stir. You just pecah telur tu macam ni saja. Okay. Otherwise, telur tu akan hancur, not looking good. Okay, just overcook macam, just masak half cook macam ni saja. Okay. You see that? See that? See? It's very colorful, nice. Okay, now our plating. Okay. I think this is a noodle just now. I tepuk here. Some beef little bit. Some color little bit. Just like that. Turn off. And the last one is some sesame oil. Okay, just drops, few sesame oil drop. Now, ready. See, less than half an hour. This is our kotiao right now. This is made in island kotiao right now, okay? Alright, I hope everybody can try at home. It's very simple. I'm going to write down the recipe later on. Okay, bye. Just follow me, just grab me in YouTube. Okay, bye. Assalamualaikum.